What's going on, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video. We're back on UFC 3 with Drew Washington, the heavyweight thug. So I want to say thank you for the support on the last video. Trying to fight our rival. Trying to squeeze quite a few fights in here this video. Of course, my striking's better, my health is better. Okay, he's 7-6. It's a pretty weak record. I mean, who is this guy? Arm Lobov? Come on, bro. That's a weak record. We're 7-0. He's 7-6. He's got the experience, but we don't lose. Drew just swings, you know this. Alright, here we are, guys. We were able to get the fight to medium, which was standard. And some nice blue shorts. Let's do this. It's the first time ever in a career I've actually used the standard shorts as well. So yeah, a little bit of an interesting fact there. Let's do it against Fat Boy. Don't try to touch gloves with me, bitch. Don't try to touch gloves with me.
So the rivalry resumes here. Here we go with round one. And let's see who can get off to a good start here tonight. Maybe we'll see a little bit of a feeling out process. But both guys have said, don't worry about my emotions. Once that octagon door closes, I will let my skills take over. Let's see how it goes here.
Not very brave now, is he? He's not very brave now. He's not talking shit now, huh?
Big punches here. Back to his feet again. Amazing.
I can't really reach his head with the elbows. It's over. It's over. Come on. Come on. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here, bro.
Wicked knockout here for the win.
Easy.
A pinpoint strike to end. The official decision is in. Here is Bruce Buffer.
He landed one shot. New contract earned. That's what we like to see. Stefan Struve. That's going to be a really hilarious fight. You know what Drew's like. He just talks shit to everyone. He talks shit to literally everyone. But Stefan Struve stands at 7'1". Drew Washington stands at 5'11". 5'10". One of the two. Alright, we're going to take this fight. This guy's got weak stand-up, but his grappler might offer us a challenge, which is what Drew wants. Alright, let's learn some new stuff. Now that we've earned a new contract, we can finally learn some new strikes. We're going to stay at Clarissi's boxing gym. We'll try and get a few fights in this video. Let's do it. Let's train. Nothing special, guys, but we've just leveled up the jab, which is good. And we've unlocked a new perk, which is Vengeful. Yeah. When suffering a health event, your strikes deal more damage. I doubt I will encounter a health event anytime soon. That beard will protect his chin. Yeah. It's always good to have on. Unlocked Warrior, one of the best perks you can get is Heavy Hands. Increased damage and throwing hooks. That's definitely a perk we're going to aim if we see it. We're definitely going to try and get that to level 5 as soon as possible. Alright, time for the fight, guys. We didn't learn nothing new. There was more we could learn, but I thought we'd leave that for the next fight. Let's jump into this one. This is going to put us to 9-0, assuming we win, which we will. But this guy seemed to have a high-rated grapple. Apparently, he starts off strong in the first 2 minutes of each round, so we've got to keep an eye out for that. But I just want to see if we can stop the grapple with such terrible ground stats. That's my interest, to be honest with you.
I'm Magna Levy, and this is your UFC Minute. As a fighter's wins begin to add up, the pressure to maintain momentum becomes a major factor. Every fighter who competes in the octagon will tell you that he will take a win by any means possible. But as one of the UFC's top strikers, this heavyweight star is taking the judges out of the equation, as he has used fists and feet to finish each of his opponents during his winning streak by way of spectacular knockout. That's it for today. Stay tuned for your next UFC Minute, and I'll see you at the fights.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight showdown.
She said fists and feet. That's not true. It's just fists. Let's do this. I'm not even worried about the tail of the tape. We are underway. Drew Washington doesn't touch gloves with no one.
Brutal knockout his last time out, and that positioned him for this opportunity here tonight.
tonight. So, go on, grapple with me, I dare ya. See what happens. See what happens if you grapple with me. Back to the feet. He is stumbling. There's a nice inside leg kick. And now he lands a combination. These hooks are what's gonna come in handy since getting that perk as well, especially. Once again establishing the jab here. Come on, you're weak, bro. You're weak. Oh, huge shot there, lands flush. Come on, bro. Bah, bah. Yeah. Oh, he didn't like that, did he? He hurt him with that hook. Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming? He's got him hurt here. Big left. How about that shin? Classic 1-2-3 there. This guy's really throwing with authority. Hard straight punch. Oh, he got cracked with the jab there, Joe. And his come on, meet me in the middle. Meet me in the middle. I'll let you meet me here. Really bang! And that's why. Let's go.
Shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it
that's
did.
That's dumb, baby.
I'm not sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So near perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight.
And here's the end of the fight.
Damn, that broke his neck.
Let's take a look at that again.
Oh my God.
Check out this angle here. Boom. And then he's out.
And there he is after a massive knockout here tonight. Near perfect execution and a seminal moment for him here in the octagon tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 2 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, the Warrior.
So there he is, the man of the moment. Certainly maximized the showcase here tonight, Joey. Gets a big win by way of the knockout. Certainly kept the judges out of it here tonight. Perhaps some bonus money is coming his way, but there will be no wiping the smile off of his face tonight.
Let's go, baby. Another good one in the books. Let's jump into the very next one. No performance bonuses yet for Drew Washington. That's a shame, man. That's a shame. Let's see who's next on the list. They really want to put someone who's 3-1 in the octagon with Drew Washington. Oh, your funeral. Well, that's fucking shit. Fuck it, I'm going to have to go to a jiu-jitsu gym. It's a bit shit, but we just won't do any ground game. We'll just spar and promote, and then I'm not doing any grappling, but unfortunately it's just fucking a bit of a shit situation. Here we go. This is what I'm going to do all camp. Just fucking deadlifts and double-ended bag drills. Just fucking deadlift the shit out of it. Just have the biggest legs ever. All right, we were able to figure it out, and I was literally able just to do the minimal strike and stuff that they had and spar. Didn't really hype up the fight too much, just made sure I was in peak fitness for this, because we're going to change back to the boxing gym anyways. So yeah, let's do it. Alright, let's do it. You ready to fight? Ready. And here we go. That's a good first shot to land.
Jab. All of those are blocked.
How about that chin?
Oh! Huh? Man, oh, come on.
He's back to his feet.
It's too easy with Drew Washington.
Oh, beautiful hook.
Lands that kick to the leg. Oh! Huge right hand! Wow! Oh, he might be out.
Big straight punch.
Well, he's playing with fire here, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable to that jab by
almost. Come on, what are you gonna do?
Right into his opponent's.
Oh, he tagged him. He's hurt. He's hurt. Bad.
He's got him hurt.
What
here.
Are you gonna do?
He's in trouble.
What should we finish him with? This? Should we finish him with a big right hook? Oh, okay. Big right hook. Oh, he didn't want to go down. Oh my god, come on. Jab, 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 jab. Jab, jab. One, two. Can I finish him with the jab? Do you think that hurts? Do you think that hurts? Alright, there it be, the takedown. Oh, see, but Drew Washington's 60 stat is too much for this guy to handle already, clearly. Sit the fuck down.
Got the victory from ruthless, brutal ground and pound.
Well, that's the way they sit the fuck down, baby.
Literally trying to pound your opponent's head through the canvas. Elbows and strikes and hammer fists one after the next. An
bang!
Explosion on the ground.
Fucking ground and pound. That's how it's done.
Let's look at that from a different camera.
Elbow straight to the fucking jaw has got kill.
Ladies and gentlemen.
So it's done, baby. Took me down as well. Fair play to me, took me down. 5 knockdowns, though. See? That's what I was expecting to happen, though. I was expecting us to get taken out at some point, and for our pure strength, just to ground and pound someone's head into the canvas. It's just too fucking easy. Drew Washington's just a beast. With these, like, low overalls, he's already rocking a 90 stand-up. I mean, come on, bro. Alright, guys, now we're getting some real names. Now, this is a fight people would want to see. I think it's pronounced Tuivasa, but I've watched a few of his fights, and dude's got rocks in his hands. I'm pretty sure I've watched him get knocked out as well. Let me have a quick check. Alright, yeah, so I was just looking to see what I was the right guy. It is the right guy I was thinking of. Yeah, he recently lost, I think. I don't think his record's actually 11-1 in real life, but, you know, fair play for the game to give for being so generous to him. Can we go back to our gym? We can indeed go back to our gym. Let's do it. This one's going to be a good brawler. He's 11-1. We're 10-0. You know, he can either make us 10-1 or we can make him 11-2. It's quite a good fight if you look at the, you know, side by side. I don't think we'd be the underdog, personally, but, you know, you would never know. Unlocked some pretty helpful moves here, guys, especially as we're trying to, you know, get knockouts all the time. The lead uppercut has now been upgraded, and so has the lead body hook. We tried to throw some more body shots in the last video. We haven't done many in this one. Haven't really felt the need to be honest. We're going to have to do it against Stefan Struve because that dude's 7-1. That's just ridiculous. Another set of moves. The lead hook has been upgraded. And so, I believe, has the lead body uppercut. Alright, so, according to sparring, one thing we've got to watch out for is this guy's power, obviously. He's apparently going to be he's a brawler, and he's going to come straight for the knockout off the start. So, we'll see. We'll see what his chin's like, and we'll test it. I mean, for where we're at the minute, our stand-up is insane. Well, I think I've just hit 92, so that's pretty mad at this level. Only at 10-0 and almost 99 stand up. That's crazy, bro. That's like Francis Ngannou kind of stats.
All right, coming up next into UFC. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. So these fighters relatively close in age, just a year.
Here we go, first round, you ready? Let's
and we are underway. Alright, so here he is, Ty Bam Bam Tuivasa. This is a knockout artist.
It's Tuivasa.
Even though the opposition seems to know what he's trying to do stylistically, nobody in the UFC has been able to stop him. He has been very durable. We saw that nasty knockout of Rashad Coulter, the leg kick right into the eventual knockdown. Tremendous.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he lost to Junior Dos Santos, if I'm thinking of the right guy. this Bam Bam. Well, he eats a punch to the head there, Joe. To Vasa. Now, I'm pretty sure he lost to...
potential fight enders here in the early going. Oh, he got tagged with the right hand there as well.
Might be the most significant strike of the fight.
This is crazy! Oh my goodness!
Hurt him with that overhand.
And now he lands a combination.
Look at his stomach, it's red already.
And there he swung with a haymaker. Excellent defense here. Really good job blocking all those shots coming at his head. All of those are blocked.
Tui Vasa gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Gotta shore up the defense here. But that one appeared to stun him.
This could be it.
Oh, big left. Big body shot.
Body. Hard overhand punch. He is getting off some huge punches here.
Oh, he gets caught again there by another hook. He's connected on a few so far here in this round. Right back to it.
Oh, look out.
Damn, we're just...
this could be it right here.
We're just too much.
Head kick.
That shot is blocked by Tai Tuivasa.
Oh my god.
Nice jab.
Come on, bro.
Oh, straight right. Punch coming, it's blocked. Man, has he come out aggressively to start this fight and landing at a pretty good clip too, connecting on a lot of shots up top to the body. Very technical striker, but tonight really as aggressive approach as we've seen out of him in his UFC career.
I literally haven't blocked this whole video. I think I blocked once to throw elbows.
Effective punch there by Tai Tuivasa.
He's out. It's 1-2. Fucking predictable. Didn't even have to do anything. Literally, wasn't even a power shot. Just 1-2. Beautiful. You cannot knock the 1-2 any more than that.
He gets the knockout victory here tonight. It's hard to land a strike more flush than he did right there. And I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming. So he'll see the replay.
He tried to throw an uppercut. I threw the straight.
Ultimately, this is a huge result and a huge win for that fighter here tonight.
Let's take a look at that again.
That is a classic moment of what is it? Timing beats power, and accuracy beats speed.
Well, what a moment for this fighter here tonight. A massive knockout on the sport's biggest stage.
Let's go. That's what we like to see. He just didn't stand a chance in that fight. He was doing all right. He was landing well. He was landing some good shots. You know, we were pushing each other back, but come on, man. This is Drew Washington we're talking about, baby. You can't beat this guy. Alright guys, time for the rivalry fight, which is against Stefan Struve, which will be happening in the next video. So if you guys have enjoyed this one, be sure to leave a like, don't forget to subscribe down below, and I will catch you all in the next one. Peace.